A weekend resignation coming out of MIT's prestigious media lab today. The director is stepping down amid controversy over financial ties to Jeffrey Epstein. This after he admitted to taking $525,000 for the lab, including an additional $1.2 million for personal investments. The facility president releasing a statement that reads in part, "The acceptance of the Epstein gifts involved a mistake of judgment. We are actively assessing how to best improve our policies, processes, and procedures to fully reflect MIT's values and prevent such mistakes in the future. Our internal review process continues, and what we learn from it will inform the path ahead." Epstein spent his final days facing sex trafficking charges. He took his life last month in a Manhattan jail.